I've been trying to make you mine now. I've been trying to make you mine.
What's up, CJ gang? We're back with another video. So today's video, we're going to talk about I guess the whole Prince Family show and how we felt being on it and our experiences and what it was like to be on our first reality TV show and stuff. So that's basically what today's video is going to be about, us just talking about that. And yeah, like, this is something, you know, we've never done before. We, you know, wasn't expecting the outcome and how they edited and all that. Like, it's just something we never done before. So we kind of just want to talk to y'all about it.
My first time being on the reality TV show is like, I see how it is being on a real TV show, like all the cuts, the scenes, and redoing retakes, people messing up,
all other stuff.
I just got the feeling of being on a real show. Like, they had a real camera crew, that had directors, they had people telling us what to do. It was just like a real, like, real TV show. You know what I'm saying? Like, people that be on Love and Hip Hop and everything. Like, now I see, like, how that process is, and it's kind of amazing.
So first, we're gonna talk about how we heard about it. How did we hear about? How did we hear about this? Oh, they reached out to us via email. Well, their company reached out to us. They emailed us asking us, like, would we like to be on the show, and other YouTubers was gonna be there, and other couples, even single couples. YouTubers was gonna be there.
We didn't know everybody there. We knew, of course, like Neek and Keen, Nia, right. Jalen, Emma Vaughn, Joel, and Lauren.
We knew they were gonna be there, but we didn't know about Jalen. Everybody else. You said Jalen and Lauren.
I did.
Yes.
Well, y'all know who I rap with.
But yeah,
y'all
we didn't know about everybody else. But basically, how we heard about it is they reached out to us and asked us if we want to be on their upcoming reality TV show. Mm-hmm. And we were just like, "Yep, why not?"
Well, what was the prizes? It was first place.
First place was $5,000 and a trip to Hawaii.
And then
second place was, I think, like $2,000 or something, yeah. Something like that. What we expected when we got there, honestly, like we said, we didn't know what to expect because of the simple fact that it was our first time walking into something like that.
It was
our first time walking into a reality TV show or anything that had to do with, like, real production. Mm-hmm. Besides when we record our camera at the house, that's the only type of production we ever had, was us recording each other.
Right,
but
right.
We actually walked into a house full of people recording us, and we
big
had to be normal.
In a way.
We had to be normal and act like they're not there and stuff like that, and act like we didn't see them, and still go about our time at the house. The challenges. How you feel about it? He was the main one doing most of the challenges. What about the water one? How you feel about the water?
No. Look, I'm gonna speak on the egg one first. The egg one. If I would have known that we was gonna go through that, I wouldn't know. I'm gonna be real and be 100% honest. If I knew for a fact that we gonna have blindfolds, and wait, what happened? It was like,
they had blindfolds on us, and they was throwing balls and eggs.
Oh, I ain't gonna lie, that was some pain right there.
Water balloons.
It was fun though. Don't get me wrong, it was fun, but I would never.
They was throwing water balloons on us and stuff.
I always knew we were going to do that.
Oh, what about when we sat down and they poured syrup? Poured water syrup on
that,
us.
The whole thing was fun. Like, it was like a fun experience.
But that wasn't.
We
were sticky for the rest of the day.
That's what I'm saying. Let me finish. I didn't have a problem doing that, but sitting on the bus and just full of stick, like, that was just.
Mind you, other people had other stuff that they had got thrown on them. Yeah. But we was the ones that had syrup. I ain't gonna lie. I'd rather syrup than ketchup and all
that
other stuff that they had. But syrup, really?
Yeah. I was trying to hop in the shower at the place before we got on the bus.
Right, before we got on the bus.
Bro, I was on the bus. I had web fingers, bro.
It was but it was fun though.
It was fun, right?
What else?
Water room, that was my favorite though. Out of all the activities, the water room was my favorite.
That's all the clip of you underwater grabbing all the stuff.
I know, that was wild.
Because under the water they had so many fishes and you only gonna pick up two. No, you really grabbed like five, but only came up under the water.
We can't grab like multiple at a time. We can't grab all of them. Yeah.
I was about to say, I know.
Yeah,
I was just watching this clip and this boy just picking one up.
Hold the hell, my breath. Grab them. come back up.
He came down. Up with one.
I yeah, that's
say.
What you. That's what they say. We can't grab them all at once. So. It would've been a wrap. We didn't have goggles either.
Yeah, y'all didn't.
Yeah,
have
we just had to use our bare eyes. That was fun. That was my favorite one. Yeah, I ain't gonna lie, that was the most fun.
We were one of the lucky ones to have a bed to sleep in because it was some people was in the bed, some people was on the floor on an air mattress. Or some people, the way the house was designed, some people was like, there was beds made into the window. I don't know how to say it. You know how like by windows you can sit down or lay down and it's like a bed on the window? I don't know. Some people had that. Yeah, but we had a nice comfortable bed. We had a comfortable bed. Thank you, Jesus. At first, our names was on the air mattress and it was on a bed at the same time. So we really had two, remember?
No,
I was like,
I thought our name was just on the bed.
Nah, it was on the air mattress and it was on the bed. So I was like,
on the floor.
So I was like, we choose the one that's on the bed. Y'all can have the air mattress. Yeah. So I gave it to Emma Vaughn. Yeah.
I mean, I'm not sleeping on no floor.
Yeah, we couldn't do that.
Not I.
How we felt while being on the show, like I said, it was a fun experience. So everybody was really just excited for the next events or the next thing they was gonna throw at us.
I honestly like how we one night, the night that we got there, one night after everything got finished, everybody was just downstairs chilling and stuff. We was playing hide and go seek in the dark and everything. Everybody was just communicating with each other. It was just a good time, good vibe. You know, we met people and stuff. So honestly, just had a good time.
How we got along with the other, they're not castmates, because castmates is used for something else. Castmates is used for movies and stuff. Other teammates, basically. How we feel getting along with the other teammates. Everybody got along. Everybody liked each other.
There was no negative energy, negative air. People feeling like they're better than everybody. Everybody was just cool, bro. Everybody just got along good. Like, good vibes, man. Real good vibes. Just wanted to shout out to everybody that went. What was your favorite thing that we did? Favorite activity that we did? Oh, I did like the spelling bee. I ain't gonna lie, cause that challenged me. Like, it got me to see how.
Yeah, I was if I still had everything else.
From what I know, like I gotta go back and watch it because I know they put it out, but I think I did pretty good.
Oh, they put that part out too?
Huh?
Oh, they did put the spelling.
Joelle, boy, you funny. If you see this part. You is funny for real. Joelle cannot spell for nothing, bro. All right. So, will we do it again? Let me see what the challenges are first.
Because if they was this time, if you do it again, I'm pretty sure they're going to come with stuff 10 times harder.
I say replace the stuff that had to do with, like, that was giving us pain and stuff that was hurting. Replace it with more fun stuff. Mm-hmm. Like the water thing, going on with the water and diving for the fish, like that was like the best one. That's like the best idea. So if you can have more stuff like
instead
that,
instead of getting balls thrown at your eggs, thrown at your head,
you know, had all those the clear balls on top of the water, how people run in them and stuff.
Oh yeah.
If they have something like that, or like what's that thing where people like it's like a not an amusement thing, but like they run and they duck
obstacle
and
course, obstacle boy.
I've been around you too long.
How? I have to figure out the words. You can't, so how?
Obstacle course. So, if they had something like an obstacle course, bro, when they like, we got to duck and dodge it, we can fall into the water, that would be crazy. Like, I'll do that for like that. Anything that I got to do with pain, I got to take, bro. I'm not doing that. I'm sorry.
Overall, it was really a nice experience. You guys have to keep watching the show to see what happens with us or with the other couples or your other favorite couples or whatever that can be. But overall, it was great for my first reality TV show. It was great for my first time being around a lot of production stuff.
It was like you know how you be at home and you watch the TV, you got like, I wonder if they really do that or it's real or if it's fake or you just got questions.
We had all those questions too.
Answered. Yeah.
They got answered.
And
too.
We had all the questions that got answered. It's crazy. Like me and C just standing by each other. There's a whole production team, cameras following us in our face. Like maybe we start. We stars.
It's one on YouTube, not TV.
YouTube is the new TV, girl. What
do you mean? No, I'm just playing. But other than that, we like the experience. We're grateful for it. If we could do it again, we just don't know yet. Probably not. Who freaking knows? But make sure y'all keep watching and make sure y'all focus on us to see if we got eliminated or not and see how long that we stayed. You know what I'm saying?
Honestly.
But make sure you guys like, comment, and subscribe. Make sure you subscribe to my channel, his channel, this channel, our family channel, and our Facebook. Make sure you follow all of us on social media. Make sure y'all comment what video y'all want to see. Y'all need to tell us challenges. One thing that I can give y'all is that we do not do challenges.
Also, all social media, tweet us on Twitter. Make sure you follow us on Facebook. The link will be in the description down below. This will be the most active one. We will be doing the giveaway, but we don't know yet what type of giveaway we're coming up with that. So just make sure you go follow us on Facebook, and we are out.
Baby, you're the truth. Truth. I'ma tell you the truth. Truth. All I want is you.